Hello and welcome to By Invite Only. Original content, original artists, something that we really love on the show. Along with that, a muse as well. All three of you, welcome to By Invite Only.
Thank you so much.
Prakriti and Arjun, welcome once again.
Thank you.
Can I have my invite signed right in the beginning?
Okay, let's do it.
This is the RSVP, yeah.
Okay. Done. We finally made it, guys. We finally made it.
Yes.
We were finally invited.
Yes.
Nice marker, yeah.
Smooth.
Yeah, we spent a lot of money on the show.
Clearly. Awesome, there you go.
Nice.
Perfect. Alright, so you guys, congratulations first of all, because there's a song out called Kendi Ha Kendi Na. That is correct.
That's correct.
Now, I have watched the song.
Okay.
Multiple times. First of all, congratulations, you've done a fantastic job. It sounds great. You all dance very well. You're the perfect muse. All of that is correct.
Yeah.
Now tell me, because I have been trying to make sense of the storyline for a bit.
Hmm.
It's a bit of an inception.
Is it?
Yeah.
Tell me, if not an inception, is this a threesome?
Foursome, definitely not.
That's
yeah.
not.
She's also definitely
But is this a story of a threesome?
No, in fact, we'll break it down for you.
Okay.
That's like to be continued part two.
maybe we need to do it.
You couldn't show it on...
Yeah, we can't show it on TV, right? Yeah. Like, come on.
Or maybe we'll do a sequel just to show you that it's probably not a threesome.
Yeah.
You know?
So basically, it's to be continued.
Okay, but you break it down for me.
Yeah, so basically all our lives, you know.
Yeah.
You know, we always had this concept in mind that why don't, like, we're twins, now we're doing music together, you know, might as well use that entire concept as an advantage somewhere. So it was always on
it's
the card.
It's not making any sense. What does this mean?
The point is that
all our
we've chosen Arjun, you know, to, like, just be a part of this video, and he's done a very good job. And basically, we're just confusing him because the whole song is about confusion when you talk about it lyrically also.
Yeah, yeah.
And then just later in the video, he finds out that, oh, they both know each other. Oh, they're sisters. Oh, I got fooled, basically.
Yeah, and then we become friends and we are dancing in the air.
And that's why it's to be continued.
So whether the threesome happens or it doesn't happen, we'll get to know later.
In the part two.
Yeah.
Nice.
Part two.
Yeah.
Nice.
No, but tell me, in the song, both aren't you both attracted to him?
No, we're just having fun. Obviously, we're confused.
So the bike stops and they're like, oh, this guy's on the bike. Let's just try and, you know, just have some fun.
Of course, in the song, you're attracted to him.
Of course, Arjun is very attractive and all that. But I was trying to get to the concept because he worked really hard on the story.
The whole song. Okay, so you understand Punjabi,
Explain.
Obviously, right?
Of course not.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I'm South Indian, Hindi, I speak broken. Wow. Punjabi you're getting to.
The song is Teri Akhiya Kendi Ha Kendi Na. Okay?
That I got.
Awesome. Yeah. So basically, we're in an age and time in, I think everybody knows the concept of mixed signals, you know.
Yeah.
When the guy is probably not telling if he's into it or not.
Yeah.
I think this happens a lot with girls. But being girls, we know there are a lot of guys who give
That's
us
not
mixed
true.
Signals.
You can't generalize it based on gender.
Okay, yeah.
You talk to me about it.
Okay, I will. But basically, the song is about a girl, two girls in this case, who are attracted to a guy, and basically, he is not clearly telling us if he likes us back or not.
Oh, it's on him.
Then I think we got irritated and we're like, chal yaar, let's fool him.
Correct. Yeah. Oh, now it makes sense.
But then throughout the video, you know, there are like, he's getting confused that abhi to yahan pe thi, and the next shot I appear somewhere,
correct.
And then the next shot she appears somewhere, and then, you know, there's that big reveal in the end.
Yeah.
So then it's all funny, in the end, one of them has called me to probably. Go on a date.
Which one of them you know now?
Yeah. And then one, and the other one comes right, like from behind her.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh.
Now
the threesome is
happening. Which one would you rather like to go on a date with?
I don't know. Which one?
I think, do you know?
The question's for him.
Yeah. It's fine. They won't take it to heart.
Yeah, of course not.
They're secure girls.
Of course not.
I think... I'm still confused because of the video.
Yeah. Don't take this too seriously.
No, of course the video shooting is done.
Yeah, Renu's interview today is going to get hot.
Yeah.
I think she's more chilled out.
And she's clearly more uptight.
She's very shant and she's like way quiet and stuff.
I didn't know that, definitely the friendlier one. We were friends first.
She poses really well.
My reputation, guys. Of course.
Yeah.
A born model.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. The red hair and all that. But I'll go on a date with you, Pukku.
Yeah. Should catch up anyway because you anyway you meet Suku more than me, so I think we should go on a date.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Yeah, I never meet her anyway.
That's very true, na?
Yeah, you're actually friends.
I'm always friends with people first, and then Prakriti is just, you know, she becomes
that's
friends
true.
Later.
That's so true. Like, I can probably count my friends on one hand, like five maybe, that's it. Maybe not even five.
Five is a good number, yeah.
But clearly, I think one of us needs to be like more out there and more social. Yeah. So she makes it up for me.
Arjun, tell me, this is a single, the music video. How did you choose this one? I mean, obviously the girls are a big plus. Plus
so,
two.
The Universal guys met me, and then the first thing I asked was, they were like, this is music video.
Yeah.
And they said the Kakar girls are singing it. So I was like, Kakar girls, okay, fine. So I was like, can I hear the song first?
One check is done.
Yeah. Yeah. So I was like, can I hear the song? So she made me hear the song. And I just loved it, and I was like, I'm doing it.
Yeah.
And that's how it happened.
What a cute story, right?
Cute,
such a lovely guy.
Small and very nice.
So honest.
Yeah. That's how it happened.
I like the song, I'm bought there.
So, depending on like people you were considering for this music video, how was like Arjun competing with other people?
Oh. There were, I think, a lot of... Of course, you know, like a first video that'll star someone. Like
she's being bitchy because she wasn't chosen. She's of course there were a lot of people.
No, but why we chose him from so many people is what I'm coming to, you know.
Shit, I feel like I gave an audition.
No, he didn't give an audition. We really wanted him. Like, it was very unanimous, I think.
Yeah, I think we got three or four profiles and, you know, and we also had a list.
What marked Arjun apart?
I think his smile.
I just told him how I chose the video. Suddenly, it's like how you all chose me.
It's a thing.
Give and take.
You have to choose. It's a barter.
Yeah, it's a barter. I totally agree. Yeah.
No, but I think the first time I saw his Instagram profile, you know, I was like, I saw a lot of like nice, happy, smiley pictures. So the first thing I saw about him was his smile. And I was like, yeah, I think he'll be nice. No, like, well, we've not met him. We don't know him. Which was a plus. I didn't want to actually kind of work with somebody I know maybe so much, because it's always better when you don't know somebody and then, you know, you do a music video with them and it just somehow I feel is better. So,
even our creative head at Universal, she was like, it's Arjun. His smile is so genuine, you have to have him in the video. And I'm like, okay.
Where is the close-up camera? Can we please, go to Arjun, please? Please smile. Keep smiling, Arjun. Yeah. For 3 seconds. Three.
I've done it for six.
Okay.
No, but you're going to get it a lot in your show anyways.
Okay, perfect. Yeah. Perfect. Just remember this, okay?
Yeah. From he smiles a lot. Yeah. He's never, you know, he
frowny.
Doesn't get... Ever. That's me.
Is
that the frown? Yeah. I don't mind this.
I'll show you a frown. This is a half smile.
If this is a frown, keep doing it. I'm okay with this. Okay, now tell me, what is the response to the song been like? Are you guys reading comments? Are you guys...
I think it's very nerve-wracking, right? To kind of drop...
Where are we right now? 6 million?
Yes, 6. Just today.
But by now, it must have become 6.5.
We're just tracking. But it's been fab, I think, because obviously, like I said, very nerve-wracking to drop an original at a time where there are also so many recreations and there's so many film songs, you know. But the response has been really good. You know, we've crossed about 3 million streams, which I think is an acid test, you know, for any song to do well.
Yeah.
A lot of people have been calling and saying they're playing it in their car, they're sharing it with their families.
Yeah.
We've read all the reviews because...
actually the label and, you know, obviously Viral Originals is a huge, huge part of this whole project because it goes up on their label and they, as a label, have been so supportive of the kind of music we want to do, you know, the kind of space we want to explore, which is more indie pop, like...
Yeah.
We always wanted to be singers who do our own music videos.
Yeah, but I have to give a shout out to Viral because I think they've been doing a really cool job at like sort of giving platform to a lot of independent artists.
Yeah, of course.
And I think that's very important at this day and age. And this is the time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I think here's to more like original indie pop music. And when you hear the song, it's a complete like vintage pop, you know, right from the 90s, the kind of music that we grew up. And it's got like those UK Brit elements also. So it's just the kind of music we fed on for a very long time. And now we're creating it.
So tell me something, all three of you are on social media and quite active for that matter. And sometimes like both of you like active more than you should be. Because I'm that person who has to like see everything before I finish it. You know, I don't like red circles on stories.
Oh.
And I need to see like, you're all caught up.
Yeah, but we're the worst people to follow when we're promoting because we repost everything.
Yeah, she has like you... Your Insta story is like a beehive when I go to it. No. Anyway. I was just venting a little bit.
I'll get you out of the close friends one. Then you can see, like you can skip now. I'll put you on the important ones. Okay? I'll not put you on the repost.
Okay, oh on that God. Note, we'll take the first break on Bite Myroni. You guys take the first break. I'll see you on the other side with a lot more.
That is sick. Come to me, baby.
it. That is sick.
Kukku, you actually killed it, huh? I completely forgot.
I'm going to be giving a 5. It's just being biased. Hello and welcome back to Bye Maroni. You guys, welcome back.
Thank you.
Are you guys having a good time?
Very good.
It's fun. I'm having fun, actually. Tell me about social media, because all of you guys are on it, like we were talking about before, and there are quite active as well. There is obviously love and hate. Hmm. What is the love and hate situation like? What all do you see on social media? And what affects you? Serious question I've asked.
To him?
No,
or to me?
You.
Yeah, all of you.
Yeah, of course, there are haters, for sure. I mean, I won't say I don't get affected. I'm just the sort of person I can't lie about it. I do get affected.
Yeah.
Like, probably if I get 100 comments and I get one bad comment, I'm just like, why though? That like, I'm a nice person. Yeah. Get to know me, you know? But, I don't know, some people just
how lovely.
Like,
because like, I'm a nice person. Please get to know me. Call him home.
So then you don't hate. No, but I'm just that kind of a person, like I get affected, like I said. And there is no way to deal with it.
Yeah.
I think just try and make those people like you and just be yourself and don't pretend, I think. I'm just like so authentic and I'm very, very myself. I don't put on. That's the only thing I do.
How toxic Pukku is.
Yeah.
Because like, this person hates me.
Yeah.
This person hates me. I will make you like me.
Yeah. But yeah. I am like that.
I'm quite the opposite, actually. Like, if I get a bad comment, I just laugh on it and then upload another
picture. She blocks people. Yeah. She really blocks people.
I don't let her get...
people.
Yeah, sometimes. If it's like really like stinking rude.
Yeah.
Then I'm just like, why? Get out, you know?
Yeah.
That's it. You know, there's no reaction or action.
Yeah.
It's just like, you're blocked. I'm going to put another picture and get over this.
Sometimes people are just really stupid and they have a lot of time.
Yeah, I think they just, I think people in general just love finding faults in people, you know?
Yeah.
And we should be doing the opposite of that.
Yeah, also, I feel like sometimes it's just easier to say something negative because that catches your eye quicker. Mm.
And like, all these profiles, by the way, are like,
they never show their face, actually.
I believe, you know, you don't have to firstly, how many comments will you read, I mean, on each picture?
Yeah.
So, you read the good ones and if you come across any bad ones, I mean, people have their opinion, you know, about so many other things. And they don't, and the fact that they don't know you, but unnecessary, they are giving an opinion which is not even necessary.
Yeah.
So, you got to just ignore it, A.
Yeah.
Secondly, if people use foul language, just go to their thing and just block them because you don't want them to keep doing it all the time.
Yeah.
And apart from that, I've heard that a lot of people, kind of make these fake profiles.
Yeah, yeah.
And they go on to, if someone doesn't like you or something, they'll purposely make like 10 more profiles and they'll write nasty comments and so that you get affected.
Yeah.
So I don't think you should get affected. You should just really not bother.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, but I have a Finsta, but like it's not to hurt anybody. Just to stalk a few people that I can't from my main account.
I know the feeling. Okay.
Yeah.
You were going to say something.
Do you have a Finsta?
Yeah, maybe sometimes I activate it.
Yeah, it's fine, right? Otherwise your tick thingy comes in the
and you don't want everyone
that's too
to
obvious.
See that you're seeing their stories
sometimes.
Yeah. Ouch.
Which is fair.
It's fine.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Do you not have a Finsta?
No.
Why? Whoever you stalk, you will stalk.
I don't stalk anybody. If I have to check someone, let them know I'm checking them. It's
what
okay.
Nonsense. You
I
don't
swear
like secretly
I don't.
Like,
I didn't even know this concept. You can do something like this.
What?
I'm serious.
Really?
You get to know if I check somebody's profile.
Of course, on your story.
Yeah, I mean, it's okay. I mean, it's fine.
No, I'm not fine with a few people knowing that I'm talking to
them. Yeah, I can't let people know.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm with you girls.
Okay, yep. Arjun's odd one out.
Yeah, it's fine. All right, okay. Now that we've done with a little bit of talking, I think we should start winning things on the show as well.
Okay, what am I winning?
We'll start with the GoPro Travel Challenge.
Wow.
Where we have the new GoPro Hero 8.
Wow.
Okay.
Can we get
so
the
sweet of you here to get that for me?
You've not won yet.
Yeah, I mean, get that for the show, for the competition.
Uh-huh.
All right, this is a GoPro Travel Challenge. Mm-hmm. The GoPro Hero 8 has entered the set.
Looks lovely.
This is what
awesome.
Thank
amazing,
you.
Amazing, guys.
Thank you.
I'm winning it.
Okay.
In a different
positivity and putting it out in the universe, we love.
Yeah.
But we need a story, okay?
Yes.
You have 42.
I'm manifesting it.
Yes, very good, very good. The secret, love it.
Yeah.
Okay, 40 seconds to 1 minute is all the time that you have. I need a fun, adventurous travel story, okay?
Okay.
I want to be quirky, a little weird. Political incorrectness is what we welcome on the show.
Right. For sure.
Yeah. Now, who do you want me to start with?
Well, whoever you want. Who looks the quirkiest on the couch?
I think Pukku.
I look quirky.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks,
and fun and fresh.
I tried.
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't have to try, so effortless.
Love it.
why I need this positivity around
me. Yeah,
yeah.
We're on a date, remember?
Except we're just too far.
Yeah.
But story.
Okay. Three, two, one. One
thing, let me think. You can't think.
What? You lost.
Okay. Are you ready to start? 40 seconds in 1 minute, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Please don't steal mine.
3, 2, 1, go.
So I was in Bali. I can't swim. I still thought of going snorkeling. Suddenly we were in the ocean. I was with a bunch of friends who all knew swimming. They were swimming without floats. I was still wearing a life jacket and everything. Suddenly there is this ocean current in the opposite direction of where we're supposed to go. They threw me out of the ferry boat, whatever that is, thinking that, oh my God, she's going to manage it. She's wearing a freaking jacket and everything. And I was stuck because I didn't know how to fight that ocean and I can't swim. So, I mean, that's the most helpless I've ever felt because
very
I didn't know
how. Also.
Also yeah. Very dangerous. Yeah. And there was a freaking jellyfish this close to me. And I mean, I don't even know what happened. I think I shouted my, for help.
Yeah.
Finally, somebody heard me. I was stranded in the ocean for about like 30 seconds and I had rashes all over my body. But when I look back at it, I think it
okay,
is
okay, okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Over time.
Amazing.
No, 1 minute.
And basically, yeah, it's one of my craziest, wildest adventure. And...
But we love it. We love it. It's very adventurous.
I'm sure you love it. Yeah.
It's very adventurous.
It's
I'm sure GoPro would have loved to shoot all of this.
Yeah. Oh, dude.
Yeah. Especially the jellyfish didn't sting you, right? Yeah. And we were together.
It
we were like those little babies who were stuck in water. Literally. And everyone's there.
Yeah. It was frustrating.
Little twin adventure we love on the show.
No. But you were lucky, huh? Jellyfish didn't sting you. It's really bad. Yeah, yeah.
Like, I was lucky that it didn't come close.
That's true.
Narrow escape.
Arjun, now we'll go with you.
Not with her?
No, why?
Okay, I'm just asking. Okay.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, so this is the weirdest trip of my life. We went for this friend's bachelor party. Okay, there were 16 of us, 16 guys. Okay, we all went Goa. Okay, and we all went out partying, obviously.
Yeah.
And we went to this place and we were drinking and we were having our drinks. And I don't know what happened, what was mixed in our drinks, but we went all berserk. Like, we don't know what was happening. Like, the floor was here.
I'm sure
the floor.
I think we know.
Yeah, the floor was here. I don't know what it was, but the floor was here. The lights were going weird. And then from there, somebody went on the beach, somebody's dancing somewhere else. And then we all, like, finding each other. And we finally were counting, like 1, 2, 3, or 16. Okay, now let's go somewhere else. And then we went to this other place. Okay, and so it was like a dark thing. And I was talking to the trees. And it was crazy. This is the worst thing I've ever done. Talking to trees alone. And my friends were finding me.
And done.
What you... you sure you didn't know what was in your drink?
Yeah, I didn't. It was...
I think
I
we'll tell you after this.
Yeah.
I see a lot of discrepancies in these stories. Considering all 16 of you one were mixed.
A little bit much.
Yeah.
You know?
So it must have been...
You totally need a GoPro to see what was inside the drink.
Yeah, so I need it.
Oh, yeah, I didn't think of that.
These trips are like once in a lifetime trip. Trip.
Yeah. All right, done.
Wow.
We love it because we love a good trip once in a while.
Yeah. Guys.
Technically and figuratively.
I know what you mean.
Everyone's on a trip right now.
It was definitely a trip, alone. But I don't know what trip it was.
Your turn. Stop lying.
All right.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
So this time, I think last Diwali, me, Prakriti had a show in Belgium, okay? And we were there for like 2 days and we had a really good show. And then I had a week off, so we don't know what to do. So I have not made any calls. I just found out that Amsterdam was like 2 hours drive from there.
Yeah.
So we have literally booked a car rental.
I've got another trip story.
Yeah. I've got another friend who's driven us. Like, we made a friend at the hotel who was just so nice. So three of us have gone for a trip and we have driven 2 hours to Amsterdam, and after one day, I call up my parents. I'm like, hi, I'm here, just checking in.
Yeah.
So I've told everybody, and that day, I think we were there for like 3 days, but it felt like maybe 3 hours because the whole day to the night, we would just, Amsterdam at the back of my hand, so we would just eat like 4 dinners. And
like all rolled together.
It was just a lot of adventure, so much I've never experienced before, so it was a lot of fun. And I cannot disclose more, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, you still have 6 seconds. Disclose more.
If you want to make up your own stories. But Amsterdam in
that's
a nutshell. Wow.
Wow.
Oh.
Okay, we didn't love even begin yet. Except you guys were tripping and I was just like, I don't know how to
was surrender. I tripping? Okay. No, I thought it was all real. It was real.
Yeah, it was very much, very much. We love good trips on the show.
Yeah.
Because we're always tripping. But life is I'll tell you. A life-threatening situation.
Okay. Wow.
This is your
turn. It's crazy. It's not my turn. I'm not giving a story. I'm announcing the winner.
Oh, I thought it's your turn. Like that. Okay. Puku's so nice. She's nicely victimized herself.
Yeah.
And really,
you know, just because now you were going to go on a date with her. Is this your gift on the day?
Why are you randomly bending? For what reason?
You bend.
I think he's coming to grab it. Huh? He's coming to grab it.
Grab what? Nahila's grab what?
No, I'm not asking anything. You are taking in a very different direction altogether.
All right.
Why are you bending? Then you're talking about grabbing.
Sometimes it's important that you are in a very life-threatening situation because life might reward you in certain ways.
That is sick.
Come to me, baby.
That is sick.
Come to me. Actually killed it, huh? I completely forgot.
I'm going to be giving you a five. This is being biased. This is not done.
How is biased?
If your song has 6 million hits, I deserve a GoPro at least.
No, but this is the... I'll share with you. We can take a trip together and carry it.
That's true.
No.
Arjun would love that, won't you?
You go. I'm taking the pro.
There you go.
Thanks.
See, last time we came, I won the hamper. So, I think this time, Puku deserves it.
Thank you. Thank you. I accept with... All I'm so thanks. So happy. Thanks, Renny.
Yeah, okay, now this is their trouble.
Okay, fine. Now I'm okay.
Your date ran away with the GoPro.
Thanks, we'll share it. I'm gonna need tutorial though.
What? It's basically gone to both.
Yeah, that'll be there.
I'm a little technical.
Very smartly, yeah. So. Because they're sisters and they're gonna share it.
It's very. It's a GoPro. It's very easy to use.
Yeah.
Thank you guys.
Yeah,
we can share.
Alright, perfect.
I know.
We're gonna go out with this again.
Okay. Enough. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Now we'll take the last break on by Environi. You guys take the last break. When we come back. Another game to play and someone who will win. Acting or sex, which is easier to quit?
Oh, dude, you know, sex is a need.
Yeah, it's a basic need.
Acting is a profession.
Yeah. Welcome back to Bind My Roni. You guys, welcome back.
Thank you.
This is the last and final segment.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay, you won something already, Puku. You guys.
Yeah. We can be louder than that.
That was biased.
Thank you, guys.
Okay, but good losers. Good
timing.
Losers.
Yeah,
not very supportive. Very good.
We're just happy for other people.
Yes, that's very
positive.
Good. That's very good. Yeah, we love that. Yeah. Okay. Before we explain the existence of this on the set, I need to talk about like the previous singles that you guys have done. Mm-hmm. Okay, there is Sudarja,
right.
And there's Mafia.
Yes.
Now there's Kendi Ha Kendina.
That's right.
All of this revolved around boys and situations. Why
sure.
like that?
Because, I mean, what else do you write about, you know? I think that's where you can actually express your feelings, you know,
yeah.
in just things that we want to talk about.
But
things
what
that
about
happen.
Like family, your sister, their
no,
her husband,
I write them nice
your dog.
I give them gifts. I give them personal notes.
I think Zada looked up since when, you know, there's a twist or there's a boy or there's love or there's a heartbreak.
Yeah. Come on, we all have heartbreak songs. I think that's where music comes. You can just feel things better with music. I think that's where you really get to express yourself.
Yeah.
And thankfully now we're in a zamana where, you know, we can make our own songs and there's an audience for it.
That's
and
also true.
That's just the way I see my
So as a nice
forward.
Segue from this, what is a love life situation like? In all your lives. Stop giving me that serious expression. What is it?
We'll start with Arjun.
About the GoPro.
He's upset.
Yeah. Puku, you start.
Oh, it's good. I mean...
It's a musical life.
Now we know who's biased.
I think my
okay?
life is a musical.
Yeah.
And it's just...
When will you finally talk about this? I just want to know. Like, let's not talk about this, but when will you finally
she's
do this?
Nervous.
Yeah. You just get me, dude. Yeah. Like, you just get me like, huh? Yeah.
When will you finally talk about this?
Oh, I think there's no... I don't
now
have
that Lily is not your manager, she won't attack me after this.
No, I mean, I'll talk about it when I have to. But I'm happy. I think every relationship is... it has good days, bad days. And every relationship that I've been in, it's always been serious. It's never been fun and games. But yeah. Mm.
Thank you, Sadhguru.
Happy.
Now,
wow.
The past two.
Yeah.
What about you?
My what? Relationship?
Yeah.
I'm married. I have a son, and so it's.
But
great.
That doesn't mean okay.
Okay, well, this is sick. Okay,
sick in my.
That doesn't mean. What do you want me to say? Oh, I have like affairs, and you know
no,
what?
No, that's not what I mean. You can find other people attractive, like so yeah, who so you are going to date with.
No, of course I find people attractive. I find so many women attractive. I think tell them when I find them attractive. I think you can still like someone.
Yeah.
It's not a wrong thing to do if you like someone as a person or you find someone attractive.
Yeah.
And beauty is to be appreciated. Yeah. That's what I feel.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. That's true.
That's amazing.
Good answer.
Now, good answer.
Yeah.
And what, Miss
You're
Universe?
Just happy getting
Yeah,
clicked.
She's just like, yeah.
No, I am just a very happy person in general. So, like, it takes a lot
I'm
for me to be
I'm asking about
phased.
Your relationship status.
Status is happy. I'm always happy.
She just came out with a single, na, so relationship.
Yeah, just, see, I love, you know. I'm just such a hopeless romantic, so like...
Can you hear this? Can you please appreciate this poor joke that's been cracked on this corner?
Yeah, you know, something happened, but
no,
I mean...
He's like, said she just came out with a single. So, I mean, why
so that's the relationship status.
Oh my God, Arjun.
Oh yeah, it's fine. I'm just trying to win the basket.
It's fine. It happens to married people all the time.
Lose
Chalo. Can you please do one decision for me? When you are finally ready to talk about this, will you come here and talk about
done?
It?
Done? Yeah.
Because I
want to
do like a series.
Yeah, done.
Done.
Okay.
Done.
Wow.
With the amount of how talkative these girls are. So
These girls are matlab these two?
Yeah. Me. I'm
what
just third personing.
Yeah, I don't know these two. Okay.
Third personing.
Done. Okay, Chalo. Now it's time to get to the quickie. This thing that is enter the set is
okay,
what you
Arjun,
win.
Even
okay?
if I win, I'll give it
no,
to
no,
you.
No, I don't want. I'm just kidding.
I give it to you, Baba.
There are quick questions and quick answers.
Okay.
Who do you want me to start with?
Arjun, I think should start. Whatever you want, Baba. Don't
see, I started before.
You
I
started last
I think
time.
Now it's Sukriti's turn. Yeah.
Sukriti's turn?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay. You sulked a lot more, so I'll start. I'll listen to you now.
Okay.
Okay, Suku, what is your most embarrassing personal habit?
I eat my nails. That's why I always have my nails done. Because I eat these also. It's very embarrassing.
Oh, dear God. Okay. Yeah. If you were single, which celebrity would you like to take out on a date?
I think Ranbir Kapoor. I know
so
he's not
mean,
single.
You should say Arjun, he wanted to take you out on a date.
Yeah, man.
Oh, sorry. I just answered this question.
Now, that's an embarrassing personal
you,
habit.
You're mixing two things. You gave me two choices, okay? Yeah. Out of the two, who would you choose? And then I chose her because she... She won't talk.
Okay.
On a date and she won't talk.
Okay, Jesus Christ.
Oh, how sad.
Fine. Okay.
Maybe I would. He chose Alia in the last interview and I chose Ranbir, so I thought we're still there.
Yeah.
Oh, fine. Okay, there's some connection. Who is one Bollywood actor who should stop singing?
Bollywood, listen, come on. Who's singing now? They've stopped singing.
A lot of people, everybody's singing.
So, we're definitely not getting the basket list.
Yeah.
No, I think, oh my God, you're putting me in a trip, but no. I can't think of this because they're not singing anymore, whoever I thought.
Even from before, like you heard something and you're like, oh, this person stopped singing.
Mm. Wow, I'm thinking about that. No, I think we'll skip this one.
Why?
Because they're doing a relatively okay job. Like we have to hear them live to know better.
Okay.
Yeah.
Auto-tune is working, it's magic.
Yeah.
What is the first thing you notice in a guy?
I think his eyes, eyes.
I love the plug, but then this one I'm not loving
only.
It, I want to tell you.
Eyes okay, only. Eyes. What else do you want to hear in it?
Okay, what if you woke up one morning and realized you're turned into Arman Malik?
Arman Malik? Oh, I would just go on Instagram and go Facebook Live and Instagram Live and like tell everybody that...
That I love blogging.
That I love... Okay! That I love vlogging.
Yeah.
Okay, you're just mixing everything up.
Yeah.
But I would take all his followers for sure because they're really like true fans that he has.
Okay. What would you do if a girl hit on you?
That has happened a couple of times actually. I've
what
just
do
like
you do?
I give them a big smile and then they just vanish. So it works. Just
like
act
a dumb.
Dumb
smile you give.
Yeah, just act dumb.
Yeah, she acts
it's
like
the way out of everything.
Is this for real?
Like a serial killer.
Yeah. Creepy smile.
Okay, who's one composer who needs to be more original?
There are quite a few, actually.
I'm looking for one.
You know, I love the work that everyone's been doing. But I think Mr. Tanish Bakchi, he makes amazing original tunes, which I have heard so many, but I don't think that have released.
Yeah.
So this year, I'm hoping he releases all of that because that's also amazing.
Perfect. Who's your biggest competition?
Me. I am just like, I'm like competing with myself. I'm like getting the head girl award, I think, after this.
Okay, and finally, who's one actor who's overrated?
One actor who's overrated? I think... Wow, this is not rapid at all.
Yeah.
But I can't even think of actors right now. I've just... Guys, give me options, no? Give me like
so three. So now options. You want me to give you options of people who I think are overrated?
Yeah.
Okay, it's fine. This was your quickie.
See, I did it for you.
He's very smartly not giving options. You should give options.
Yeah, then I
can pay. I am not winning this.
Arre, but we give it to you, no? Give options now, chalo.
No options. Okay, now I'm going with you, Arjun.
Okay.
If you were to sell yourself to a crush of yours, what are three traits you tell?
Okay, I would say I'm charming. I would say I am. I'll always be there for you, and I'll say I'll always make sure that you smile just like me.
Aww. Just like me.
Just like me.
Okay, I've died a little bit inside. What if you woke up one morning and realized you turned into Sukriti Kakar?
For me only,
now. I wanted to ask. It was already there.
Okay.
I'll be like, oh man, I have sexy hair.
You redhead.
Yeah, totes.
Which Bollywood actress do you have a crush on?
Alia Bhatt. And Disha Patani.
And Disha Patani. And Disha Patani. Okay. Yeah. What is your most irritating personal habit?
Sometimes I feel I smile too much.
Oh.
That's not a bad thing.
Yeah.
But I think it's...
Let sometime. Nobody ever tell you that.
Yeah.
You smile, beta. You smile.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. What's the most recent Bollywood rumor you believe to be true?
I don't know. I think... Vicky Kaushal and
Katrina
are dating.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay, it's what you believe to be true, but good one. What would you do if a guy hit on you?
Hit him? I don't know, I'm just asking.
I'll tease him.
This is who's quickie.
I'll tease
is
him for sure. You're,
no, I'm going to answer for her also. Okay.
I'll tease him.
You will tease him.
Yeah.
Ooh, like tease isn't like sorry, sorry.
Yeah, you wanted quirky answers, I'm giving you them.
Love that, love that. No, we're really loving it.
Yeah.
If you're a product, Arjun, what would your tagline be?
Come on, tick tick one.
That's a good tagline.
Tick tick two.
Take me home.
They just got their promo moment.
Man, take me home.
They just got their promo
moment. That's a great trans
cycle. This is so.
Take me home, plug me in.
Oh my God, I'm out of here.
Like one of those, yeah. Okay, if not acting, what would be an alternate career for you?
I think I would be a businessman. Yeah.
A businessman. Yeah. What business?
A businessman. I mean, depends. Like I love food and maybe a restaurant or a club.
Okay. Finally, acting or sex, which is easier to quit?
None. Yeah. I mean,
the choice that you have to make. If you have to, if you have to quit it, one of these things you have to quit. Which one will you quit? Should be easier.
I quit acting.
Another promo
moment. Got it.
He's coming for the hamper.
No. You know, dude, you know, sex is a need.
Yeah, it's a
acting,
basic need.
Acting is a profession, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, nicely put.
See? Okay, now, Pukku, this is your turn.
I'm winning, so come.
Which is one overrated movie you saw in the recent past?
What was that film of Ayushman and Nusrat? There was one film.
Dream Girl.
The great film and everything, but I just didn't connect with the script or whatever. Okay. Like, yeah.
Okay, cool. Which is your least favorite Indian? I don't want to put you here. It's fine.
Yeah.
That's biased. You are so biased towards her. I'm telling you.
He knows I'm a softie and I'm like the nicest one here.
Hey, the what?
Yeah, we are.
You just made us like the worst ones here.
No, but she already gave me Dreamgirls. So fine.
Yeah.
Fine.
Okay.
Okay, if you're playing Truth or Dare with the following people, what will you ask or dare them to do? Arjun. Bijlani.
Yeah.
Thank God.
No, what was... Arjun, there's some other... Yeah. You're not telling me. You're all hate. Sorry.
Okay. I would give him truth or dare. That's a question. Do I have to give him, ask him or truth?
Yeah. Truth or dare. You can give him either.
Yeah.
Truth, because I think he...
What will you ask him?
I'll ask him... I'll ask him anything, you know.
No, you have to say the question.
Yeah. Or you can dare him to do something.
Yeah.
I can dare him to take my sister out on a date.
Oh, God.
Why is that a dare, but?
Because I just want to see that happen.
I need to have a conversation with someone after this episode, I want to tell you. But anyway.
Dare, because he's not going to do it.
Okay, now what will you ask or dare Sukku to do?
I am not daring anything.
I will dare her to let me color my hair red because she doesn't. It's like her thing.
Yeah, she can't.
Aditya Roy Kapoor, I have a big crush on him.
Yeah, very interesting. Yeah. Huge. Now, kill, marry, hook up. I'm giving you Arjun, Aditya, and Varun. This is Arjun Kapoor, Aditya Roy Kapoor, and Varun Dhawan.
Wow.
I can answer this. Marry Aditya Roy Kapoor, because then I get to be with him forever.
Marry Aditya Roy Kapoor forever.
Yeah. Hook up Varun, kill Arjun. Okay. But he's also very nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. I didn't have an option.
Okay. If you were in a same-sex relationship, who would one Indian singer you'd pick as a partner?
Indian singer, huh?
Yeah.
So I'll give you options. Kanika Kapoor, Neha Kakkar. Sunidhi Chauhan.
Sunidhi Chauhan. Thanks, man. Yeah. I love her. Yeah. I absolutely love her. Like, I've had a Sunidhi Chauhan phase in my life.
Yeah,
so
she is so
amazing. I would just love to just know what she does in her day, you know.
Okay, now what will be alternate careers for the following people?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What
would be
alternate career for Sukriti?
Be nice. What? No, I think she would probably be a pilot, if nothing else. She always wanted to. She loves the, of course, the whole uniform comes with it. And a lot of padhai comes with it. That's probably why she left it.
No, I want to be a real pilot, you know. And then I'll do one
anyway.
Next
video, be a pilot.
Yeah. What about Arjun? What will be another career for Arjun?
I think, yeah, for sure. I think he would own. He would definitely own a club. I think he really likes going out, partying, drinking and eating. And I think something in that field, for sure.
Own a club.
Own a club. Like, every time I want to go party, I should call.
I think we'll party in that club.
Yeah, I think people go out to be happy. And I want people to, I love seeing people happy. Celebrating. So I would do that.
He definitely loves that.
Okay, and finally, who's one Indian singer that you'd like to date? That you'd like to take out on a date? Singer specifically, only a singer.
Just say it. This is part A of the question.
I'm telling you, you answer this and you're going to get that hamper.
And you take it, man. You please take it.
No, you answer it.
Who's one Indian singer that you'd like to date? This is part A of the question. This is part B also.
You knew this is going to happen.
Singer?
But I'm not asking
who's one Indian
singer.
Not really. I think... I've really never thought about it. So
okay, that's part A. Part B is who's one Indian composer you would like to.
you know what? Just let's give the basket.
Yeah.
See what's happening.
You have the water. Have a sip.
I have one more question. So who's one Indian photographer?
What is going on? I have a list of people I want to work with. I am already working with. So I'll share with you.
She likes Sindhis.
Yeah, all my friends are Sindhis.
Okay, done. We love that. Mm-hmm. Okay, now, this is a hands-down victory for this man who's been sulking for a while.
Yeah. Oh, he deserves
but
it.
But he did really well as well. There you go. Alright, congratulations, Arjun.
Thank you so much. Yes, I won it, finally.
Finally.
Sulking works.
Yeah, just
and
Pukku
is
like
just happy in life anyway. It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
And the GoPro is going to the same house anyway.
Exactly. Yeah. She'll get bored of it in like maybe a couple
Nobody
of
gets bored of a GoPro Hero 8.
I know my sister. Okay. I'm going to have it very soon. So thank you. I think the gift is for me also.
That's always new. It's going to go to you.
Again, congratulations once again on Kendi Ha Kendi Na.
Thank you so much.
It's at 6+ million views now. By the time this airs, a lot more.
Yes,
thank you so much.
That.
And you were great.
Thank you so much
as always
for having us.
Getting the worst out of us. Yeah, thanks.
Oh, that's what my job profession says. Get the worst out of us.
That's why we came on by invite only. We knew what we're getting into.
All right, guys, thank you so much. Please keep coming back because you're always invited on by invite only. And you guys, thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you guys next week, same place, same time.
Thank you.
Thank you.